naked body to the wall. Dream of mountain pools of your girlhood. Sing a song of satisfaction in spite of the attraction that you now hold for days misunderstood. He took your flesh and you gave it gladly, while your mind was never anyone's to covet. But the thrills that danced along the sinews of your muscles quivered to your brain, and you loved it. Aldina, what's become of your life? You once had all the answers, strung like beads that burrowed through your ears. Sip the nectar of daylight and embrace the shadows of the night, and followed him despite all your fears. Of his eyes. So a world you'd never seen before in this one. And this thing, it began to stir in your inside. His heat was of a sun somewhere forgotten. His voice a sound that echoed some dark hall. And the sense that you'd be one at all the points where you conjoined was a memory of the time before your